Very earthy tannins. Lovely aroma of leather and horse blanket.
I like the red one.
Smoky cherries, evoking memories of dessert houses in Paris in the early 30s.
The red one. It's the good one.
Much better than that Chardonnay, which tasted like a crate of grapefruits run over by a lawnmower.
What's he saying? Stop hugging the wine, you big-nosed freak.
Deep and rich like a feast of berries on a summer morning.
You guys look like a couple of nice fellas. Give a little bit of that red one.
Yes, truly a wine to get to know. One that inches out of hiding with every sip.